John Alario, ordered before grand juries and judges again and again. Jim Letton named him an unindicted co-conspirator, his records subpoenaed, office meetings wiretapped by federal investigators. John Alario, criminal conspiracy, corruption, and coercion. They say where there's smoke, there's fire. Unfortunately, it's Louisiana's reputation that got burned. John Alario, he's done enough for us. Don't you think?